into the good one just because of our class teacher's nice way of teaching. She is not only our class teacher, but was our mother who gave every single good thought in our life, and now we change from worse to good. We are very grateful to our teachers who really made us a good student. We still remember all the happy and bad moments with the friends, teachers, and even juniors, like loud laughing, silly jokes, reading novels, eating others' lunch boxes, running on the roads, competitions on studies, making fun of our friends, and so many. All such memories are valuable for me and will be in our heart. School was like our second home, where we shaped for our future. We do not know that whether we will meet our friends, teachers and juniors or not, but sure to get connected with them through social media websites like Facebook, emails, Twitter, LinkedIn, Skype and Google Plus, etc. We would like to say thank you to the teachers for everything and my all the friends and juniors for their love and friendship. We would like to say sorry for all our years' trouble, problems and bad behaviors. We wish all the best to the juniors and our dear friends. Teachers, you are our hero and heroine, and you will be our always favorite and best teachers we have ever had. May our Almighty God bless you with many, many years so that you would mold the worst and worst person like us into a responsible person. I conclude my speech here. Thank you all once again for everything. Thank you.
I like this opportunity to thank the school captain, school vice captain, and all the captain of and vice captain of four houses of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. You have really played your part very well, as you have been leaders here. Be good leaders in your life too. Now I'd like to call upon the captain and vice captain of Matthew House to come and hand over your badges. Matthew House, captain and vice captain, to come and hand over your badges to surrender. Next, Mark House, vice captain and captain, you can come and hand over your badges. Followed by Luke House, captain and vice captain. Followed by John House, captain and vice captain. Last we have the school vice captain, followed by the school captain. Thank you one and all. Have a pleasant day ahead.
This morning in this welcome address, I heard, I mean this, this present, he was saying in his speech, he said that there is nothing is impossible. That's true. You know, the difference between impossible and possible lies in a person's determination, hard work, positive attitude. So if you have all these qualities, then there is nothing called impossible. Even the word impossible itself is saying that I'm possible. That impossible, if you separate the two, or if you separated I'm from this possible, it becomes I'm possible. Right? So even the word itself is saying that I'm possible. So with this attitude, with this determination, and with positive thinking, positive attitude, you have to achieve your goal. And as I said, there is nothing called impossible. You can do it. So, my dear class 10 students, today we will not be speaking so much about this encouragement words. The next year also, before you have your exam, I'm sure Padmaster will be organizing this kind of program with you. And today we are having this farewell program, but in my opinion, in my feelings, I feel that this is not a farewell, this is not a goodbye, this is only a procedure, this is only a tradition that we are following. Other than that, you are and you will be always welcome in any time in St. Gabriel School. So that is not a goodbye for you. You will be always welcome anytime. And at last, I would also like to take this opportunity to thank this class 9, right? Class 9 students for organizing this wonderful program. Thank you.
You have done a wonderful program. This year's program was unique in many ways. You have done a very nice program. I feel that now you are capable enough to take over the responsibility of leading the school for the year 2018. I feel like that. Continue to be serious, honest, and hardworking. We are very fortunate to have a teacher like Sir Manoj. Out of nowhere, suddenly he appeared, like Sir Arun, like Miss Alevi. They came from nowhere. We had one short time appointment in place of Sir Arun, Mr. Aditya. Unfortunately, he could not click. And Sir Manoj came, and I'm free enough. If you don't mind, can you have me in your midst? I may not be very long, but as long as I'm here, I will leave my footprint. I will leave my mark. And rightly so, he has left his mark. He has organized everything so nicely and with a difference. I want to thank you, Sir Manoj. I want to thank Class 9. And it was also the involvement of some of our teachers also who brought about this colorful program. I want to thank you for bringing a program with a difference. And you are fortunate. You are fortunate that you have seen a program with a difference. Some of you are very close to me, okay? I've been seeing you from class A. Some of you have come maybe in class 2, 3 and all that one. You are very close to me. You are as good as a family member. And when we see that you are leaving us, it hurts. It hurts a lot. It's not that easy to just send away somebody whom we have taught for 12 years. 12 years. Fighting, struggling, planning, working, doing things together, learning together. It's not that easy. Sometimes I used to wonder why people cry when their daughter is getting married and going away. Why people cry when their son is getting married. Why the mothers cry. You understand now. The son will start caring for the wife. The daughter will start caring for her husband. And the mother, father are left alone. We are your mother and father. But whatever it is, you have been trained. You have been trained in every possible way. Secular, about education, about your morality, about your spirituality, and about your health, and many things we have trained you. Now you are old enough to take up the mantle of your responsibility. Class 10, you have one more responsibility. You know that? Why? Parents' Day. You have given your badges. You have given your responsibility. You have given us a present. We have given you a present. But give us the last present. Arrange the Parents' Day program very nicely. It will be also a result. And as I told the science teacher and the other teachers, we shall also be arranging the last day as parents' science exhibition. What items we did for science exhibition, we shall be again exhibiting those things to the parents. And this time, only class 10 will be there to explain or to tell the parents what are the different models. So keep connected to your science teacher. Suddenly we are running short of time. We started, and now it's already time for the year to end. Today is the 10th. 11th and 12th is a holiday. 13th is one school day. 14th, we are having a very tight Children's Day program. We are not able to have, I wanted to have an elaborate program, but all this examination coming the next day. 15th, study leave. 16th, examination. 9 and 10, you will continue with your classes. So we don't have much time. I want to apologize to the children. We want to have a nice Children's Day program. We want to cook and provide you many things. I don't know whether we can. But it will not be zero. It will not be nil. And as I've advised you, our Children's Day program is also a cultural day program. On that day, we showcase our different culture. What are our different culture? Nagaland is a very colorful state with colorful people. But still then, among us, many of the Nagas do not know about each other culture. Leave alone each other's culture, we do not know about our own culture also. So, on that day, at least come out in your cultural attire, what you can. You don't have to come school and dress up. You can put it on and come in. You can just put it on and come on the road. Let everybody see you. Hey, what's going on? Cultural day in our school. Come out with your cultural attire. If you can present any cultural song or anything like that, good. Otherwise, we'll have cultural photos. Tribe-wise, we shall try to assemble the students and take photos so that we can put it up in the calendars. So that is that. Things have become very tight. 13th working day, 14th children's day, 15th study leave for admit card and all that. But admit card also may not be available on 15th. You better to take it on 13th, 14th or 16th morning. Because 15th, Sharu has to go to Kohima for many office works. So whether we can provide your admit cards or not, but regarding your admit cards, I have been telling again and again, from before, clear your fees and collect your admit cards and be in peace of mind. I talk too much. That's the work of a headmaster, to talk and talk and talk. But I'll not talk anymore. All the best, class 10. Still a few more days to fight. Unlike other schools, there is no school in Chumukedima that invites somebody to motivate you, to encourage you on the day of issue of your admit cards. The day of issue of your admit cards will be another little program. I'll be inviting a role model to come and motivate you. That will be the last motivation. And after that, it's you are independent. So don't get slack. Keep on working. Class 10, you'll be sitting with class 9 for your improvement examination. And as Sir Nito has said, those 14 students, if you're not showing improvement, then it'll be the form held back and I will have to call you to the office and inform you, I'm sorry, you have not shown any improvement in spite of many advice. Your form was not sent. And that's the end of you for 2017. You will have to be readmitted again in 2018. There is another thing which many of you do not know, I want to clear. It's better to fail in the class 10 selection than to get selected and cannot pass. You selected, you appeared in the final, you did not pass. From that day onwards, you are nobody's property. You cannot join any school as a regular student. You have to be at home, and home is home. You never study at home. Pay double the amount to go for coaching class. Don't let that happen, class 9. This is my advice to you. And the 14 students, this is also my advice to you. Take the opportunity. Come out in flying colors. Be proud. And let us all be happy.
Well, I, on behalf of the management, headmaster, teachers, and students, extend our heartiest thanks to each and every one of you who has participated on this Benediction Day program on our loving, outgoing class 10 students. Your participation has made this program a grand success. I would especially like to thank the outgoing students for their wonderful gift. Whenever we will enter our headmaster's office, we will be reminded our generous gift. Sir, we will give a better gift than this when our turn comes. Please don't mind snares, I'm just kidding. Lastly, I would like to extend a heartiest farewell to our loving outgoing student of class 10. We are always looking forward for your participation in the activities of our St. Gabriel family in the day to come. May the good Lord bless each and every one of you abundantly. Thank you, one and all. Thank you, Sister Troy, for the thank you. And if you are able to give one vehicle.
One vehicle for all of us. It's available in Saturday market. Okay, Dustin, please stand up. Try to understand what is going to happen now. Sir Manoj has written a theme for you. I want you to read it. One, two, go.
Every ending has a new beginning.
You got it? To read the end for a?
Rahe aana rahe kal, kal. याद आएंगे ये पल पल ये हैं प्यार के पल चल आ मेरे संग चल चल सोचे क्या छोटी जिंदगी कल मिल जाए तो होगी खुशनसीबी हम रहे या ना रहे याद आएंगे ये पल रहे या ना रहे कल कल याद आएंगे ये पल पल ये है प्यार के पल चल आ मेरे संग चल तो ना रहे याद आएंगे ये पल हम रहे या ना रहे कल